guys. Here, I believe, is a Brillion Harogator. It's got a 12-foot base, 2 4-foot wings. It's got your good double hose cylinder. It's hydraulic lift. You got a hitch here in the back. You're going to hook something to it, I think. That'd be up to you. The teeth is very good on it, like it's had very little use. Look how sharp they are. They're just a nice Harogator.